Selamat pagi. Assalamualaikum. Pagi ini saya dan husband akan pergi ke hospital untuk susulan berjumpa dengan doktor specialist hari ini di Walpole Hospital. Okey, kami di sini sedang berehat di tempat duduk di pekarangan hospital ni sebab penat berjalan. Naik bukit. Still early. So our early. Appointment is 10 o'clock, but still 9:35 now. Husband saya penat. Duduk kali kedua pula. You okay? Good. Ini adalah kawasan hospital. Tengok. Yang akan kita jumpa sekejap lagi appointment dengan doktor. Dr. Paul, isn't it? Yeah, Dr. Paul. No, here. Okay, kami sudah kembali daripada hospital today, hari ini. Kami berdua berjalan kaki saja. Sejuk. Yeah. Someone coming.
No one coming.
What's for lunch? You are thinking about lunch? You are thinking about food? I don't know.
Food.
Uh-huh. Can you cook for me today? Maybe we have a meals. Can you cook for me?
I did say I was going to cook. I don't need to cook.
You tengok dari hospital, saya berjalan kaki tengok berapa minit sampai ke rumah. Saya nak tengok. Saya tak ada skip video ni, saya terus daripada hospital sampai ke rumah. Tengok. Berapa minit?
Brand new fence.
Opa. No, I don't want that, please. I don't want. I don't like that. I don't want.
I'm a poison mushroom.
That's a poison mushroom. I don't want.
Seriously, it's a good one.
No.
You're a turkey. I want mushrooms. Thank you.
So saya dah sampai rumah sekejap tak? How long is it? I don't know, I think I want to see how many minutes after this. Okay, sudah sampai. Yeah, I don't want to follow that road.
Careful where you're walking, there's a big dog.
Where? Oh, really?
Really, true.
Oh.
You walk the dog too.
See. Yeah. You want to open? Oh. Oh dear. Okay, sampai dah sampai. Yeah, we just came back from the hospital. What did the doctor say just now about your
doctor say?
This is regarding your skin cancer. They already checked all the wound here, even though there is no problem of the wound, but the doctor still not satisfied. They want you to do another operation, small operation. Is it right?
That's right.
Yes.
I've talked to him. The work he did last time.
Yes.
Satisfied with it?
No.
Because it's still
you are wrong.
Retained color.
Because
color that is purple color.
The purple color is not from this hospital. This is from I don't know which hospital that time I'm not around. I'm not with you. So I don't know about that. But when I check here, the Gibson Hospital is perfect, it's very good. Okay? And they are doing very well. And that operation the other day is not on this side, you know. But it's on another side. Let's go back to now, there's nothing. So another comes up. Near the forehead there, that is a new one. So they did the operation, small operation,
yep.
But the doctor still not satisfied that, because that is from the clinic doing that. It's not from the hospital itself. Is that right?
That's right.
Yep. So now, what they're... That's why they want us to fill the form, you know, like they'll fill the form for you as a carer. Okay? So I've done everything, so waiting for a date to call you for the small operation. We have to wait for a date. So, sebenarnya hari ini saya pergi berjumpa doktor. Dan dia mesti kecilkan lagi ke dalam, ke dalam sikit. So at least how many meters?
Two
centimeters long. Okay. Hari itu pihak klinik yang membuat operasi, tapi kali ini hospital sendiri akan macam mana kalau semua okey, berjalan lancar, okey. So kita doakan semua je berjalan dengan lancar. So itu saja today, for today, just to that you all know that your situation today. So you're all right, everything good condition.
Yeah.
So okay.
The phone is
sick. The phone is there. No, no need to worry about phone. Yeah. We are talking different, you are talking different. Okay, anyway, thank you very much for watching our video. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Assalamualaikum.
So, kita akan, we are having our lunch. That is yesterday one that I, okay, just hit again because we still have balance on my tomato rice.
Yeah.
Tomato rice, is it rice tomato? Tomato rice or oil? I don't know what it is. So let's go for our lunch because now it's exactly 12 o'clock. So okay.